Hello, sir. Hi, ma'am. Yes. So one question for you. So how was the journey of the film, sir? How do you feel about it? Please share some experience about the film with us, please.
So the journey of the film was exactly like the life of Rani Lakshmi Bai. There was so much of struggle in Rani Lakshmi Bai's life, and where she was young mother, and then a kid died, and then she became widow, and then warrior and all that. So there's a lot of struggle in her life, and her film also has faced all those challenges. It looks like it was destiny, but it was really challenging, but it was very fun. So we've been working on this film for the last 2 years now. We started 2017 and we finished it in now, and we're releasing next 25th January. So it was really challenging, but it was fun, and I'm fortunate that I've got such a wonderful team to present this film, which is such a wonderful subject, such a wonderful story, which is God written script, and none other than Kangana Ranaut can play this particular title role, and she has done a wonderful job, not only as an actor but as a director also. She took all the challenges, and we have really seen the day of the light mainly because of her, and of course the entire team has really worked hard to reach it here. So thank you very much for being being here and turning out in such a big number. Thank you.
Thank you so much.